We want to simplify the expression, the quantity 2 plus 4 squared, or the quantity 2 plus 4 raised to the second power, plus 7 times 8. We simplify the expression using the order of operations, where step 1, we perform all operations within grouping symbols, which include parentheses, brackets, braces, and fraction bars. So the first step is to find this sum inside the parentheses. 2 plus 4 is equal to 6, so the given expression simplifies to 6 squared plus 7 times 8. Step 2, we evaluate exponents or radicals. Notice how we have 6 squared or 6 raised to the second power. So the next step is to evaluate 6 squared. 6 squared means we have 2 factors of 6, which equals 6 times 6, which equals 36. So the given expression simplifies to 36 plus 7 times 8. Moving to step 3, we multiply or divide from left to right. Notice how we have multiplication here. So our next step is to find the product of 7 and 8. 7 times 8 is equal to 56. So the expression simplifies to 36 plus 56. It's only one operation left. The last step is to find the sum, which is also the fourth step in the order of operations. The last step is to add or subtract from left to right. 36 plus 56 is equal to 92. The given expression simplifies to 92. I hope you found this helpful.